What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about an issue that I received when I was trying to connect to my vCenter, the issue of object reference not set error. Oh my God. So this is how I fix it. So let's get right into it. All right. So what do I mean? If you use PowerShell all the time, like myself, if you do a connect dash VI server with a parameter of server, and then you enter the full qualified domain name of your vCenter, you hit enter. This is what I receive, right? Object reference not set as an instance of an object. So how did I fix it? I tried to upgrade the VMware PowerShell stuff, and I received this error, which is really nasty. I was trying to upgrade it to the latest version, or I was even trying to go back a version, and I was still receiving this. So what I did was I went inside this path right here, and everything that said VMware dot, I selected everything, I right clicked on it, and I just clicked on delete to remove everything from that folder. Now I went back inside my PowerShell command and I ran the following commandlet to install the module. I hit enter, still gave me the problem, even though I deleted all the modules, but I needed to add an additional parameter of allow clobber. Once I hit enter, it started installing, which is a great thing. And it completed successfully. And I was able to use connect VI server and to connect to my vCenter to push out some PowerShell within my environment, which is awesome. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.